Hey YouTube, this is Primetime Pokemon. In this video, I'll be opening up a Heatran Level X tin. This tin opening is part of my 21 opening series I'm currently doing on YouTube. You'll find a link to that tin opening series in the description of this video. So this Heatran Level X tin, I purchased off of eBay for $34.95. It's one of the tins I purchased for this series that I have not opened on YouTube before. So very excited to open this up. The tin includes four Pokemon TCG boosters and one of two special Level X cards. So I'll open it up here, give a quick 360 view of the artwork before I actually get into the tin once I get the plastic wrap off. I do like the looks of Heatran Level X very much. If you watched the first opening in this series, I didn't get the greatest of pulls out of there, hoping to get a little bit better pulls out of this tin. But as you can see, Regigigas and Heatran. I have Regigigas to open up in this series. There's what it is, and there's the back of it. $34.95. Now, hopefully this tin is not weighed, meaning the packs have already been, well, the whole tin was weighed and a lighter tins were sold, the heavier ones are opened up. This was from a case, sealed case. It was just pulled directly from there. So here is the Heatran Level X card. Very nice right there. And then here are the booster packs on the inside. A big fan of Stormfront. You can get a Charizard reprint in there. There's Diamond and Pearl Secret Wonders, Diamond and Pearl Mysterious Treasures. Oh, and a Dragon Frontiers. Was not expecting that. I'm going to save this one for last and Stormfront for last. I'll start with Mysterious Treasures, Secret Wonders, Stormfront, and then EX Dragon Frontiers. Okay, let's open this one. Okay, one, two, three, and the next two are the Reverse Holo and Rare. First card in this video is a Barboach. There's an Armor Fossil, Snover, Teddy Ursa, Electrike, Chingling, Octillery, Shieldon, Reverse Holo of a Vulpix, which is just a common, and the first rare in this video is a Chimico, and that is a non-holo rare. Okay, moving on to Secret Wonders, and you can get a Charizard holo in this set. You can actually get Charizard in every one of the remaining packs. Okay, this pack starts off with a Shroomish. There's a Charmander, Switch, Psyduck, Duskull, Breloom, Kirlia, Wartortle, Reverse Holo of a Dugtrio. Is that a rare? Yes, it is. So it'll make up if there's just a non-holo rare next. And it is a Pidgeot. So I was correct that it was a non-holo rare, but getting two rares in one pack is always nice. Okay, on to my two favorite packs in the tin. Stormfront, because you can get a reprint Charizard. And EX Dragon Frontiers, because you can potentially get a Gold Star Charizard card. Okay, so this pack starts off with Stunky. There's a Finneon, Mischievous, Larvitar, Onix, Magneton, Badoo, Energy Link, Reverse Holo of a Pokehealer Plus, and that's an uncommon card. And the rare in this pack is a Drapion, which is a non-holo rare. So coming down to the last pack to even get average pulls out. Very nice artwork on the pack. Not exactly sure what the card trick is here. Not sure if it's already set up for the card trick. I'm assuming it's one, two, and the next two. We'll find out in a second. But first card here is a Ledyba. There's Ekans, Swablu, Talo, Shellder. There is a Rainbow Energy. That's not uncommon. I thought that was a rare at first. There's a Nidorino. Seedra is the reverse holo, and you can tell it's a holo foil pattern, but then it has this set name right there. So that's how you know it's a reverse holo. And that's actually a rare reverse holo, very nice. And then the actual rare in the pack is a Vibrava. But no holo cards in this tin, but two of the four packs did have two rares in them. So a decent tin overall, hopefully I'll improve my luck in some of the other tins that I open up in this series, but hopefully you liked watching me open up an older tin. Thanks everyone for watching. Make sure before you go to check out all the links in the description of this video, including links to my blog, Facebook, and Twitter pages, and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.